I work with a lot of my clients in Europe. They say, I understand all different accents. It's the Americans that just can't understand accents because we're not, years ago, now we're getting more and more exposed, but we're not used to it. Or they'll say to me, I don't know if I'm getting better or the people in my company are starting to get used to me. And it's a little bit of both. It is a little bit of both.